In the previous video, we learned what happens when we treat types as propositions. We also learned how to construct proofs, negations, and implications in type theory. In particular, we learned that an implication is simply a function from one proposition to another. But we can go one step further. Rather than applying ordinary functions to propositions as types, we can apply dependent functions. But how do we do that? Well, for starters, consider the type A. A doesn't have to be a proposition. In fact, it could be any data type. Now, suppose we had a type family P that maps every term in A to some proposition about that term. Furthermore, let's assume that all the propositions in the type family P are inhabited. In that case, we can construct a dependent function using the Pi type and the type family P. This function maps every term in A to a proof that the proposition P about that term is true. If one of these propositions were uninhabited, such a function could not have been constructed. The analog of this in classical logic is, for all x, Px is true. In logic, this is called a universal qualifier. Thanks for watching.